To support the ever-growing demand of data throughput, memory interface designs must keep up. Traditional memory interfaces have used the signaling methods using NRZ modulation, two levels per one bit. Different from NRZ, PAM4 involves four levels to carry two bits. PAM4 has been widely used for SerDes applications and is the key to keeping up with the high market demand by delivering double data throughput without doubling bandwidth. PAM4 has now been adapted for single-ended memory systems, for example, in GDDR6x applications. Do you have the tools to help you succeed for next-gen memory designs with single-ended PAM4 signaling? Keysight PathWave ADS Memory Designer is the industry-first solution that provides a full single-ended PAM4 solution for next-generation memory technologies, including GDDR6x and GDDR7. With PathWave ADS Memory Designer, you can design next-generation memory systems accurately and efficiently using the simulation and data analysis capabilities, including PAM4i and jitter measurements. How are these single-ended PAM4 controller and memory components modeled? IBIS models are a good way to represent analog behaviors for these devices, but limited for advanced equalizations and digital signal processing, such as DFE and CDR. AMI models can help model these behaviors. PathWave ADS Memory Designer's Advanced AMI Model Builder allows you to build models for single-ended PAM4 signaling for both the memory controller and memory device components. For transmitters, you can model the behaviors such as EQ, which includes pre-shoot and de-emphasis, mapping, RLM, and SNDR, allowing you to simulate and predict your realistic memory system performance with the AMI model generated. For receivers, you can model the behaviors of BRF-CAL, DFE, forwarded clocking, and more. Those working with CTLE use the preset, which provides a set number of poles and zeros, or utilize the custom CTLE option where you don't have to limit yourself with a set number of poles and zeros. Using the wizard-driven AMI model builder, you can now set up your simulation for single-ended PAM4 signaling using the smart design environment. PathWave ADS Memory Designer is the industry-first design platform that supports you in your single-ended PAM4 design requirements, enabling accuracy for GDDR6X and GDDR7 designs. Download the latest ADS version and get started today. Thanks for watching.